Yeah, 9:30.
It goes back at 2 a.m.
It's today?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
It's fallback?
November 1st.
November 2nd at 2 a.m.
Oh, okay.
Today's the 1st.
And tomorrow? Yeah,
tomorrow. It's already November.
It's almost baby time.
I know, less than a month. Just about a month.
We should sell that baby.
Sell it to
you. You know how much money we
can get? How much can we get?
Maybe 30, 40,000.
Not near enough.
Enough for a car?
Not near enough.
Come on,
for a
man.
Car?
That's what I was told my wife. I was like, man, maybe we can sell it on the black market. Wait, maybe go for premium. We'll sell it, we're done.
We need to sell the cows, that's what we need to sell.
We could put it on auction for eBay.
An auction? A utopian baby on auction?
Oh, wow. That's crazy, man.
You could even autograph it.
Ernesto, I second that.
Right?
Yeah.
Do we all sign the baby?
I giggle about this. That is a funny
part. How much money we're spending on
No, I have not.
There's food. Like 600 bucks a month.
For what?
For the cows.
Six to eight.
We need to figure that out.
Get rid of them, man.
Why don't we sell?
We've been talking about it for a while, you guys.
Because we have to make it work in a sense of they're part of this
deal?
This experiment. Yeah.
But even the new ones?
No. That's the thing. When people say let's just get rid of them, that's not an option. It's like giving up, you know.
Let's sell them.
I'm saying selling them.
No, no.
Or leasing them.
Leasing. Lease them to
somebody wants me.
A farmer. Yeah.
We need to sell Betsy in cash because.
So that you'd probably bring the bill up to like. So it's eight.
Like, no way.
Between six and eight.
It doesn't make sense.
Or we just have a little veal tacos.
No.
Please no.
That ain't gonna happen.
Please no.
Chris is. Everybody's in love with that cow.
A lot of beef stew.
I'm one. That cow.
He said beef stew.
When y'all released her and she jumped and played and everything, the internet went stupid.
Really?
Yeah. That's why I thought y'all was gonna do the Mootopia calendar with the cows and sell it for Christmas.
Mootopia.
Mootopia.
That's pretty good.
You gotta sell it for Christmas. Yeah, that's right.
Cause it's about time for a new year.
Does it? Does
calendars
it,
are coming out.
Did you see like how many people?
It's too doggone cold. I'm not wearing no shorty shorts. I hope my long johns are dry.
Let them wear them.
Dude, if you wear shorty shorts, you're freaking down.
No,
if you wear them tomorrow and it's cold. I'll make myself some shorty shorts.
All right, I'm wearing them.
Oh, wow.
It's got to be cold, though. It's got to be cold.
I don't care.
Oh, it's
no, you just said tomorrow.
It's got to be cold tomorrow.
Oh, now you're adding stipulations.
I'm just saying it's got to be cold because that's a sacrifice. It's got to be like.
I can wear those shorts with some socks and some shoes and a jacket and a hat.
No, just your shorts.
And a hat.
Topless. With your chunkless.
What are chunkless?
Shower shoes.
Oh.
My
sandals.
What about my zapatos?
No, sandals.
No.
No bueno.
I'll get some shorts. I'll cut them short.
All right.
I can join you.
You better. You need to. It's a thing. It's
shorts.
A real thing. He's going to make some. He's going to make some Daisy Dukes.
Out of what?
Look at that. Look at
my leather.
Daisy
bunny leather.
Dukes on.
Ask
him. You should have Cal do shorty shorts out of rabbit fur.
He said no. He already asked him.
Oh, really?
He said that it rips in the crotch too easily.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It feels so
and that's
good.
A problem?
First question, no. Yeah.
Not for you,
yeah.
But for me.
Yeah. I love a show before dinner.
You could put stretching material
I've seen
in there.
Dick. I used to shower with 100 naked dudes at a time. I'm good.
They're fast showers.
Sorry, penis. I've seen enough penis. Sorry, man.
Okay.
Well, I'm happy with the one I have at home. So we'll leave it at that. And I hope he's watching because I love you so much and I miss you.
Aww. I'm thinking about, I want to have my friend Kim visit.
Kim.
So cute.
She requests.
She's hot.
She make a request.
I did. old is she? She lives, she's my age. She lives in San Jose. She's so beautiful. She's really funny.
She's single?
She's like the size of Brie. Single. I think she's still single. I hope so.
Well, but if not, her boyfriend's watching now and you'll know.
Yeah, right.
Nah, I don't. So what? I would be surprised.